It's not working.
I see a frog.
This sucks.
You are
fucked. That's so stupid. It's not, you're so fucking idiotic.
I'm aborted.
Say hi to the vlog.
Oh my god.
This is what happens when you drop out of college.
Wait, I know you buckle there.
Stop yelling.
There's no buckle.
Becky, you tied it a little tight.
Never should I ever seen that.
You said you'd lost all the weight.
No, on my shoe.
You're like tighter.
No, Kyle, I have stuff in there that I really need to stay in.
Like your Parmesan cheese.
No, like my Ellie.
Your Ellie's not gonna fall out.
It's under this. Kyle's trying to get Olivia's bag to fit in the sleeping bag.
Don't crush it. Your Ellie's not gonna fall out from under the sleeping bag.
Wait, did you actually press it?
I don't know. I don't know.
Ellie.
It's under there. But wait till
what
this.
What is that?
Is this a choking hazard?
I'm stuffed animal.
Great.
Can you action?
Please, can you help me untie my shoe a little looser?
It's not going to work.
It's going.
That's what she said.
So much to laugh or cry or
yell. That is not. That's so stupid.
In what world would
that on your back.
No! What you can't. Bye!
You can't even say that.
I actually might throw up.
Wait.
In what world would that work?
Yeah, Kyle, put it back in.
The hiking world.
What college dropout mind if that is yours?
That was not proper. Mind of that is yours. Yeah.
Oh, so it's fine.
So
there's nothing you can do about it anyway. Like, just tuck it in here.
Or you could have just done it the other way.
Why don't you use it like a bun?
Like you had it before.
He just gave up halfway.
It wasn't going to fit.
He
expanded your sleeping bag.
No, it didn't. That's BS. Go to college.
I think I'm a little drunk.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Actually, it looks better than before.
Excuse me.
You look like a lady.
I'm going to go past fermented in the sun.
I'm not gonna lie.
Dead town is
full. Kyle, put it on.
Julie told me I could not stand up straight.
Hang on.